It's a nice fall day. I had the landscapers come out and replace some sod that got destroyed. When I was out of town over the summer, over the course of a week, that's what I lost. The rest survived. My favorite red bushes are starting to turn red. A couple more weeks. Such a nice fall day. It's in the high 70s right now here in this area, and that's pretty rare. My new brick extension in the driveway. The guys finished that I have in the drop-off. Next year I work inside the fence. It's a nice day. I think we'll go for a quick ride. Screaming down the street at a whole 14 miles an hour. A little on the bouncy side. Right. The driveway that I just passed. Oops. You're in my town and you're a police officer. I don't normally ride this down the street. Relax. No, I don't want a ticket either. All right, back to work. Something you don't see too often here in my neighborhood. It's nice to see a little bit of Americana in 2011. This is a suburban area, very few farm operations around here. Oh, and there's Mac and Nikki. Nikki's on the right, and she's eating a dried leaf that fell in the house. Ah, great. Yeah, she'll be throwing that up on the carpet in a couple of minutes. Mac is behaving himself there.